What is up, everybody? It is Road Rage Dudes here for Too Mad for Gaming, and today we're going to be taking on a very special and very interesting stage in our New Year's Beat the Run Extreme Let's Play. It's one of my personal favorites, and I'm very excited to play this one, so without further ado, let's get right into it. In the snowy mountain ranges, to Denver and Leadville we go, over the avalanche-ridden mountain ranges, we go through the Rockies. This is, again, one of my personal favorites in the run here. So coming from Log Hill, Million Dollar Highway, we're on Interstate 70 through the Grand Mesa National Forest in Colorado. Traveled a little less than 900 miles. So we're getting pretty close to basically getting almost a third of the way through. Got taken out at the start, so now we gotta make our way back up. And yes, there are ice patches that we do have to be alert for, because it will actually impact the traction of the vehicle. Get out of my way. I just killed that person. That was bad. Aside from the little minuscule mistakes that we had in that race, we made it through okay. But with that, we are now down to officially position number 99. So we are now within 100 positions and halfway down to Chicago. So let's continue on. So we continue on Glenwood Springs in Grand Mesa National Forest, 903 miles. So basically, it's about 30 miles down the road that we're at this little spot right here. So we're making our way downtown or down the highway at a brisk pace. Got a cop day done. Didn't even touch it. Man, is this car busted. I can't believe I got a cop takedown, dude, and I didn't even do anything. That's got Luigi won by doing absolutely nothing vibes. And a perfect run, even though our car looks like it just came through Vietnam, which is funny. Driver level 9, but we shall continue on with the run. So next up, we have an interesting rival here. His name is Cesar De Leon. Cesar made some bad choices growing up in the streets of L.A., the love of a good woman, and the impending arrival of the first war made Cesar change his ways. And the run with his two brothers, he's seeking to give his family a better life. So they're in with a couple of Chevy El Caminos trying to win the run, basically.
The drive is a crew, Jack. Stay sharp.
The drive is a crew, hey. Interesting. Well, that was interesting. Basically, I just used that one car to wreck into Caesar himself, so I did not expect that, basically. And that was no reset, so that makes it even more interesting as well. I did not expect that, basically. But otherwise, we shall continue on for what is becoming a very interesting episode, essentially. This is going to be an interesting one here. So Aspen, Independence Pass. This is a very interesting section of time to make up. You gotta be. This is one of my personal favorites because you have to be absolutely on your toes for this one. Just like that, right there. Hit a patch of ice, and now the run's over. So we gotta reset and go back to the game. Also, if there are lots of snow in here, reset needed, but otherwise, very good run. So only that one little bit of ice at the beginning was really what our downfall was. Again, you have to be really careful on this stage because it can really take you for granted. Otherwise, we continue on to a very, very special event in the run. Let's do it. Up next, Summit Independent Pass in Colorado. Wow. And that's how quick things can be, folks. Down to position 85. What a race that was, folks. Unbelievable. And that right there, friends, is how you survive death, essentially. Or how you escape death, more or less. But with that being a very short stage in the Rockies, we press on. And with that, we are officially halfway through this Let's Play. And we are officially through the run. So ladies and gentlemen, hope you guys enjoyed that video, completing the Rockies Stage 5 of New Speed the Run. I've been Road Race Dudes, this is 2Mat for Gaming, and we'll see you guys for Stage 6 of the run.